FSAs, or flexible spending arrangements, are pretty nifty tools when it comes to taxes. Right now is open enrollment, and should you or shouldn't you elect one? Well, Regina wrote a great article going over the different types of FSAs, how to best use these tools, and then should you or shouldn't you elect one? Keep reading to learn more, and feel free to reach out to us if you have any questions. Thanks.